Ron! Hey, what are you doing here? You getting another degree?
That's funny. That's very funny. No, I'm visiting my pal Sydney. Sydney's the editor of the newspaper here on campus. Actually, so was I when I went to school here.
He thinks we can't go to press without his help. He's a public defender, so.
Public defender?
Jenny.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Really?
Yes.
Great.
Peg, can you call off Manhunt for 2 seconds? So, you say you run the college newspaper?
Yes, yes, that. And as well as being a major sex symbol.
As you can plainly see.
Thank you.
Certainly.
So, when's the next issue coming out?
Tomorrow. That's why Mr. Hotshot's taking a look at the final copy today.
You guys have access to photographers?
Of course.
Do you think you could spare one for a day?
What are you getting at?
Jenny, what are you doing?
You know what this is? This is a sample of water taken from our harbor. It's loaded with PCBs. You give me a writer and a photographer, I'll give you one hell of a story.
Fine.
You got it.
Let's go. I'll tell you all about it.